Hello, do you like my new Christmas jumper? I got it yesterday and it was only like 15 quid from this little shop in a place called Stockton Heath, which is pretty cool. Today is Christmas Eve, which is really weird because it's come really quick. But I've done lots of festivities and stuff recently, which is good. Last week though, I did miss out on a lot of stuff that was going on near Christmas because lots of stuff goes on at school near Christmas time, and I missed loads of it because I was ill, which sucks. But I did get to go in on the last day, which was good. On the last day we have Christmas stalls and we sell stuff and we buy stuff for charity. Well, the money goes to charity. We also watched the Sixth Form Panto, which was interesting. It was about the end of the world because Friday was supposedly the end of the world, but it wasn't because we're still here. Luckily, I've decided that everyone should pretend that the end of the world really did happen, and then in like 20, 30 years, we all tell our war stories of the end of the world and how we survived it, and we'll write history books about it. But anyway, yes, on the last day of school, had lots of interesting stuff. Actually, I will give you a bit of a sneak peek at it. Should we? How am I gonna do this? I'm gonna click. You ready? I'm gonna click. We did Secret Santa, and this year I had my friend Alice, a different Alice, and she got me a ukulele, but I can't play it at the moment because I've not learned. I've tried to learn a little bit, but at the moment the strings are still temperamental. can wait for the strings to settle down a bit, because it means that every time I tune it, like literally 5 seconds later, it's out of tune again, so. Whatever you are doing today or tomorrow or whenever through the Christmas season, I hope you have a lovely time. Bye! Oh, I hate how I say goodbye. So until then, bye! We'll never be afraid again. Say my name. I think so, but then the last and it's
<She's> great.
And it's called Hello, is it me you're looking for?